I'm hoping that this is the year that it will be solved. I'm hoping they're getting very close to doing what they need to do. I'm done with the bullshit. I'm done with the lies. I'm done with the smoke and mirrors. I want my daughter found, and I want the person who has done this brought to justice. Our main goal is to find Brittanee and lay her to rest. It's just ridiculous. This should have never taken as long as it has taken. It's going to be 13 years